Hey everyone, I'm over here at LaSorde Chrysler Products in SoHo, New York, looking at a brand new 2014 Ram 1500. This color is called Black Gold. It's really awesome because in the shade, I guess, it just looks black, but in the sun here, it looks nice and shimmery, and it's got a nice deep gold to it. It's an awesome color. Got the Hemi 5.7 liter in it, nice rims and tires on there, crew cab, and this is also a Bighorn. So you've got dual exhaust in the back, all chrome, looks really nice. You see the Bighorn and 4x4 symbols there, spray and bed liner. Head over to the back, check out the cab. So you've got a black and gray interior, two different shades of gray here, looks really nice. This middle seat here folds down for two cup holders and an armrest, or you can have it up for a seat. Here is your floor mats. There are two cup holders there on the floor underneath. You've got these little cubbies on each side to store stuff. A 12-volt charger in the back for the kids, heat vents. You've got pockets behind the front seats for storage, and tons of storage down here on the door. We'll get up in the front now. So the dash on this is absolutely gorgeous. This is what your key looks like. You've got a remote start right there. Start it up so you can see the dash, because the dash is really nice. You've got that. This here is all totally digital display. Power windows, power locks. These buttons here are menu controls for your dash, because there's tons of stuff on there to play with, different displays. Voice recognition and menu controls, cruise control, sorry, right on your steering wheel, which is leather strapped, really nice. You've also got these buttons about here on each side of your steering wheel. On the back to control your media center, change the volume, just change the channel. Up here you have your HomeLink system right here to connect your vehicle to your garage. This opens and closes this back window here. Two overhead lights. You have Assist and 911 on your rearview mirror. So your media center is really awesome, totally touchscreen, AM, FM, satellite radio. You've got media controls where you can plug in USB, auxiliary port, Bluetooth, SD card. Heated steering wheel, heated seats, mirror, dimmer, all those controls from right here. Your climate controls can be done from right here, and you pair your phone up to it. Your shifter is right here. All you do is put your foot on the brake and spin the dial. It's that easy. Four-wheel drive buttons. You also have all these controls, aside from it being just touchscreen, volume tuner, your temperature controls, your heated seats, steering wheel, 115-volt charger right here, really nice to have, lots of storage for that, tons of storage right here, two cup holders, another 12-volt charger, more storage there. So this is your center console. It's gray leather with the Ram logo. It's really nice. If you open that up, it's got a decent amount of storage here, coin slots. This is where you would plug in for your media center. You've got SD, USB, and auxiliary port. And then there's a USB charging port next to it, so you can plug in whatever may be connected to the media center so that it doesn't die. Really handy to have. And then you can open this up again for a enormous storage space for almost anything right there. Check out your glove box. It's nice and big. You've got your user manual right here. And then you also have this space right above it. So it's kind of like you have two glove boxes. They didn't waste any space from this for storage. Tons and tons of room in here. Beautiful seats. Again, cup holders and more storage down on the side of the door. So come on down to 49 West Main Street in SoHo, New York, and test drive this 1500 today. We're there at LaSorde.com, Facebook, and Twitter to answer any questions you may have about it. You can always give us a call or stop on by. Thanks for watching.